And put down the vibrator, open the door, and let the son of a bitch in. Thank you very much, you guys.
All right, get ready. This next comedian, this lady's been on the Arsenio Hall show. She's been literally performed on everything. Clap it up. She's just coming in, make a special guest drop in. You gotta clap it up. Make some noise for our special drop in. Camille!
I'm in a strip club in like Iowa. You know, I've been in a strip club in Iowa. Oh my god, it was sad. Is anyone from the Midwest? I'm sorry. I just feel bad for those ladies, you know what I mean? I mean, not to gross you guys out, but, and I don't want to fuck up my lipstick, but literally it was like, she's like, do you want a lap dance? Oh, no. Yeah, and like she kept on staring at me, but I couldn't tell. She was staring at me because her glasses were like all fucking fogged up. And like, do you want a lap dance? I was like, sure. Fuck it, I'm in Iowa. You know what I mean? And she's like, what song you want to hear? I was like, Guns N' Roses, right? You know, she's like, all right. Take me down to the paradise city, the grass is green, the girls are pretty. I don't know. Why don't you please take me home? What else you want to hear? I was like, let's do the next dance in silence. It'll be like a religious experience for me. Oh my god. It was actually sad. You know, I always get a little sad about it. You know what I mean? They're just different than the strippers here. You know what I mean? Like their teeth. I mean their tooth. You know what I mean? Like, I'm talking about the Van Nuys ones, not like the ones on fucking Sunset, you know what I mean? Or like 18, 12. All right, whatever. Is anyone a stripper in here? Nothing to be ashamed of. Anyone a stripper in here? Because if you were, then you fucking suck, because that you should be fucking working right now, okay? That means you're a shitty stripper on the fucking lunch shift, okay? So fuck you, you fucking loser. Okay, where was I? Well, I tried to dress it up for you. Don't look at the stains, okay? Because I've been moving all day today. I did get this outfit on this good website. It's called cougarfuneral.com. Do you know that? Fucking horrible. And I was like, oh, I got this really cool hat in my neighborhood. It's like, I know. I always feel like I look like Lenny Kravitz in 91, but, No, it's cool. I got this store called Forever 43. No, it's cool. I actually recently had a baby. Isn't that cool? Isn't that nice? I did have a baby. Can you believe it? I know, I'm not even, I've lost 40 pounds. 40 pounds I lost in like a few months. Is that cool? 40 pounds! Wow, bitches! That's cool, cocaine. So it works every time. No, that's horrible. No, it's cool. I did move today. I moved, I've been moving all day. I moved in a great neighborhood. I live in downtown LA. I just moved. I live in the corner of 9th and Crackpipe. It's the artist district. What the fuck is so artistic about? Literally, I'm strolling my baby. There's a lady working down, and she's like, what? And she flashes me her fucking, she's homeless, okay. Don't get me wrong. But I know how long she's been homeless for, you know what I mean? Just because of the coif down there, you know what I mean? It was like fucking Donna Summers, you know what I mean? I was like, that you've been homeless since 78, you know what I mean? I can just tell, right?
She had an afro.
thank you. You're the last of this. I like her. She's drunk. She had an afro. No, I'm just kidding. That's great. No, that's crazy. No, I'm a little bit overprotective when I'm strolling my baby in the neighborhood, as you can probably tell. In fact, today I was giving her a little stroll. I have a little daughter named Charlie. And she's cute. You know what I mean? But I noticed there was like this little girl following me. You know what I mean? She's wearing a beret, you know, and I'm like, you know, listen. Like, that means you're either fucking French, you know what I mean? Or, I don't know, fucking Adrian from the Rocky movies. Anyway, you're a fucking whack job, right? You know what I mean? You shouldn't be wearing a beret, right? It's just wrong, you know? What, where do we live? You know what I mean? So I started to stroll the baby a little bit faster, you know what I mean, to get away from her, but then she started walking a little bit faster behind me. So then I started strolling a little bit faster. And I was drunk and strolling her a little bit faster. You know what I mean? And then she started running fast, and then I turned the fucking corner, and then she fucking turned the corner. You know what I mean? And she turned to me, she's like, ma'am. You know what I mean? And I was like, you know what, can you just back away? You're like in my personal space, okay? You're a little bit in my personal space. I just need to back. I understand we're in downtown LA, but please, can you just, please just back away? She's like, but ma'am, I just need to ask you a question. And I was like, you know, girl, you have things on your face, okay? And you have stuff in your teeth, okay? It looks really germy, okay? Germy, and it's permeating germs, like, kind of near my baby, you know what I mean? So, could you just back away from my baby? She's like, but ma'am, I just need to ask you a question, you know? And I was like, you know what? Get back away from my baby, okay? Just back away from my baby! Just back away! And my baby, Girl Scout cookies. And I would just say, you know, just so you know, these are pimples, you know what I mean? These are braces, you know. And I'm an adolescent, you know. And you're a fucking cunt. That's it. Thanks so much for having me.
Coming up next, this guy has his own show at the Liquid Zoo down in Van Nuys. You guys make some noise for the one and only Mr. Jim Kay!